I'm with Sunaina Anand, the director of Art Alive Gallery, yet again. Hi, Sunaina.
Hi, nice to have you with us on this show.
Thank you. But this is this must have taken a lot of thinking to put together a show by Lakshma.
I think thinking was mostly done by Lakshma ji. But a lot of effort and persistent working has taken us to put this show together. We've taken almost 5 years to put this show together. And we did have gaps in between where we felt that we may not be able to do it, because the idea was not to just pick up his recent work collection and put up a show, but the idea was to show his series in a very modest way, because we've not been able to do in detail everything, but some works of certain periods to show, so that one sees his journey and one is able to see some exquisite works of his 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, so various periods. So that has taken a lot of planning and time to do.
Yeah, we can see the immense amount of effort put together to put the...
Yeah, I know, because every time we would look at the collection, we would feel, no, you know, we missed out to a certain period, so let's wait till we get some works from that period. So at times it came from Lakshmaji, and at times it came from some of the collectors who were wanting to, you know, loan it to us. So it, all of that together has helped us to put this. So, but I think we've been able to cover the journey in a modest manner in the show. Yeah.
Lakshmaji is well loved by all collectors alike.
Yeah, I know. He's into major collections with many people, and people don't have one work when they like. When the collectors don't have one work, when they have at least 4 or 5 works like a series. So that has been quite nice, you know.
What is the price range you've priced the show?
The range is, you know, starting from 50,000 rupees, which are his intaglios and his etchings. Going up to, there's only one work which is of a very high value, going up to 35 lakhs, which is a very large work of mixed media, which is also a work that has taken him about 2 years to do one work, because he normally works on very small format.
Yes.
So that is something very special about that work. So that's a little a different price range, I would say. But other works are both basically in the range of 50,000 to 10 lakhs.
Thank you so much, Sunaina. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, and I hope you enjoy the show.
See, I have in this context of my admiration to the rural or the folklore. Is because I have not yet uprooted myself into urban. Though I am urban now, I live in a city, my education is full-fledged, urbanized, and most academic in spirit of European, I should say it.
Yes.
Then later, of course, it's opened up. But I think that's again, I feel that I am fortunate that it has questioned me in order to get back or reroute myself into my own environment.
Yes.
The idea of working in clay, the idea of working on paper, the idea of portraying the imaginary setup of the lush green and life around, I somehow feel the minute, like some people said, there is a woman predominantly present in your work. I said, why not? The way the woman, the minute I think of a woman, I think of a man. When I think of both of them, I think of an animal.
Yes.
When I think of them, I think of their own setting, you know.
Yes.
That's that lush, green life. And that somehow I felt there is an immense possibility to exploit it visually or turn them into your own devices, into your own pictorial space, which is modest. And then they are intimately rendered. The distance between my eye and the physicality of using the tool is hardly some 1 feet to 2 feet. And I feel so comfortable with this situation. I feel that as if it is just my own child holding in your lap, you know, and dearingly feeding it for undernourishment or nourishment, whatever you call it as. And that engagement somehow is got glued to me and to myself. And it has inexhaustive possibilities to change it and to make it play a different role, you know, from just black and white ink drawing, stark naked, to the print which I have adopted to making etchings and introducing a pastoral color into those has never deprived me of my expression. On the contrary, it starts becoming more vigorous and vigorous and more seductive field, you know, to lay out my people.